good morning from Palma de Mallorca. I'm here for a quick meeting with my buddy Steve. I have to upload footage for a client, and Steve's internet is like 20 times faster in upload than my download, so yeah, I have to upload a lot. And I really could need a booster board for this. Would be much easier. We have 10 a.m. It's 30 degrees. Steve, could you please open the door? So I'm now at Steve's new home in Palma. I'm completely wet. It's nice to have a climate, huh?
Or you could say I'm air conditioning, if you want to go correct.
It's nice. You see, that's why I make this on English, that I always learn new stuff. So it's nice to have air conditioning. I think my camera will fall down. Okay, let's make the upload and the business stuff. And also today is like in Spain, a very big day. It's called San Juan, where everybody is allowed to make a barbecue at the beach. So normally in the summer, nobody is allowed to make a fire or a barbecue somewhere. But today is the day where everybody's at the beach and make a nice barbecue. And yeah, okay, we do our work and we go later to make some barbecue with Steve or without Steve, we will see. Ah, by the way, before I forget this, Steve got a new toy. Show his face when he's Steve's new toy. Boys and their toys. We made like a little test flight yesterday, so if you want to see the footage from the Mavic, you can check it out at Steve's channel. I will link it left, huh?
Good.
Is this corner? I finished the video today, and I made a video with the Phantom 4 and with the DH5, so you can check out my video also right now here, or you can find every video in the description down below. So if you want to see a comparison between these two, like the Phantom 4 and the Mavic, you can check it out and yeah, leave a like, comment. Okay, that's it.
Alles klar.
Thanks for the internet. Have fun with the trash.
Very, very much fun. I'm gonna try sehr nett.
Okay, so I'm done in Palma. It's time to get home and to get some work done. 8 gigabyte upload in 30 minutes is just amazing. So thanks at Steve. I just need internet like this at home. My internet is like the worst internet you can have on the world. So yeah, I'm going back to the car. I will buy some stuff for today evening, get some work done. I would say let's enjoy some drone stuff from yesterday. Back home, it's almost 6 p.m. right now. I prepared for the barbecue tonight, so I don't know what kind of vlog this is. That's like a busy day, whatever vlog. And look what I bought. So that's like the best sausage you can buy. German Bockwurst, so all the Germans know this. Later we go to the beach, and I don't know what exactly is going on at the moment as a channel. So I want to make tutorials, but I also want to make vlogs, but I also have to do a lot of work, so I'm sorry when everything is a little bit confusing. So there are tutorials, there are vlogs, there are cinematic stuff. Yeah, it's like I'm figuring out what I like to do on YouTube. You know, I have to try some stuff, and I just figure out what is good and what is not good. So I would say let's wait for the sunset and go to the beach. stay here. They have a half
barbecue inside the car.
Half a car they brought to the beach. Okay. So, and we have this little thing. By the way, let me introduce you my beautiful girlfriend Kati. Most of you will know her from the German vlog.
Yeah.
And Sylvia.
No, hello.
My both Polska troop. Hello. So I never see this beach so full. Everywhere are people, everybody is making barbecue. Damn, I love this so much. All over the beach, the whole beach, everywhere, people. That's amazing. Okay, let's fire this up. Okay, we are off, we will relax now. San Juan is amazing, the vibes are amazing, it's just...
How do you say National Party Day or National...
You say this, Party Day, comment below, it's like a National Party Day, so tomorrow everybody...
Yeah.
Kati is sick. So tomorrow all the Spain guys have their free day. We will relax, eat our sausage and yeah, amazing, insane day. Evening, fiesta, whatever. Okay, goodbye, goodbye.